Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you my second internal scenes in Blender Eevee. Yeah, I'm trying to create it from 3D Max file, convert to OBG file and import texture. It looks like very heavy, a large file with almost 7 GB of memory. In this scene, it's very easy to crash when I have some new materials. Yeah, of course, I will try to make it lighter, smaller file. Okay. I will update it on my YouTube channel. As you can see, it's my first interior scenes in Blender Eevee, and I updated the download link here. You can download it and test, make it more beautiful, more realistic. Yeah. Thank you for watching and happy planning. See ya.